Also new this morning, a fire investigation is underway at a Dayton tire shop.
But thanks to its location, fire officials say things could have been a lot worse. Brooke Moore joins us live. She's at the scene to explain what's going on, Brooke.
Yeah, so we're live on West 3rd Street in Dayton, right in front of Greg's Tire Shop, where things started to get a little crazier earlier this morning. If you look down here to my left, there's tires scattered everywhere. These were actually stacked when firefighters arrived, and they were on fire. Also behind me here to my left, you can see the charred remains on this storage pod. But the good news here is that firefighters didn't have to go far to arrive. The fire station is actually right across the street. Take a look at the new video we have from the scene. A little bit earlier, sparks actually flew from the roof of the storage pod as firefighters forced their way inside sometime before 1 a.m. Now, they quickly knocked out those flames on the tires outside, but then their focus point was inside because they wanted to make sure that the flames didn't hit more tires and spread quickly. Now, they called investigators to the scene as well because they are saying that the fire is suspicious. Fire officials were able to get a hold of the owner, so that was the good thing. He was on the scene as well. And the fire chief we spoke with says knocking out the flames, well, that was the easiest part.
The problem was on the inside, you know, just trying to walk over, you know, hundreds of tires that had fallen over, and the footing's not the best inside of there. So our concern at that point was no broken ankles or twisted knees, that sort of thing.
Now, the owner luckily has security cameras just over on the side of the building, so fire investigators are going to take a look at those tapes and hopefully have some more answers. Reporting live, I'm Brooke Moore, 2 News Today.